Perhaps these hieroglyphics will reveal a way out of here.
Oh, scared you didn't die.
You always scare me, Pinky. Now do me a favor and go play with those blocks over there.
Oh, it kind of looks like a
big metal donut. Except for this one. It's mine. My girlfriend.
You're a mouse. This is a horse.
People are so intolerant.
Charles, feeding you is like taking a really smelly bath.
Pinky, I need you.
Farfignewton, I didn't know you could talk.
Pinky, stop this foolishness.
You know, Farfignewton, you sound a little like Brain. Oh, and you bop like Brain, too. Brain, we were just talking about you.
I knew I'd find you out here wasting time with this horse. Come.
But Farfignewton and I have pledged our hearts to each other.
Bark! 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 No, wait, that's not it. Oh. Help! 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 Pardonnez-moi. I am Pinky.
Swabber.
I must find my voice.
Oh, I know, Brain. How about this one? Oh, hey, you. Oh, this is my voice.
Pinky, you're making a case for vivisection.
Boingy, 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 boingy. What do you know?
The lyrics to Yakko's World.
Please, no.
Ooh, they give me that saucy librarian look. You know, old bookish. Then take off the glasses, let down the hair, and wow.
Bang! Zoom! Right in the kisser!
No!
You watch too much TV, Pinky.
Now look, how much did this Brain confide in you? Were you in on his plans? What are you planning to do in his absence?
I was planning to take a bath.
Bah! Throw him out!
But I warn you, I'll be watching.
Well, that would be very rude.
No!
And just what have you been up to, you mouse who says there aren't any monkeys in his pants?
I just had to check on something.
You were smoking, weren't you?
No, I was just... Oh, for Ptolemy's sake. Yes, I was smoking. I've been smoking all evening. Are you happy now?
Oh, right. We're going to invade your land, go boom, 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 and make you our pathetic slaves.
Do you see anything, Pinky?
Air cow!
Air cow?
Swaver!
Pinky, that is a horse. You are a mouse.
Oh, Brain, don't be so intolerant. Why can't the horses and the mice live together in harmony, along with the fairies and the wood sprites and the bean sprouts?
I stand corrected, Pinky.
Mwah, mwah.
Brain?
Egad, Brain, brilliant! Egad, Brain, brilliant! Egad, you astound me, Brain!
That's a simple task, Pinky. They're just a lot of little dots.
Point! One of those dots is waving at us. Maybe she appreciates greatness, Brain.
Why didn't you tell me there was a tornado coming?
Sorry, but after that cow, I was looking for the dish that ran away with the spoon.
You have the IQ of a deck chair.
Just one, Brain. Can we make the bells play chopsticks?
Oh, yes, Pinky. Let's do. And how about John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt?
Oh, you read my mind! Goody, goody, great idea, Brain! John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt!
Sarcasm is lost on you, Pinky.
We did it!
No!
We froze the janitor! Oh, job well done, Brain. Very good. All right, then. Good night. Epic!
Are you married?
No. I do have a roommate, but he's very busy with his own activities.
Here's a little joke for you, Pinky. Knock, knock.
Well, that's not a very funny joke, is it?
Oh, bring me the old leader. The one with the chubby head.
Chubby!
No!
Look at me, Brain! I'm Heidi! You're like enough! Brain, you're a genius. You simply astound me.
No! nine's gonna pound me.
You're nine. You're nine.
Enough.
That is a horse. You are an imbecile.
Thank you.
Now come. We must prepare for tonight.
Why? What are we going to do tonight?
Guess.
Try to take over the world?
Bingo.
Egad, I love bingo!
No.
It's so much more fun than trying to take over the...
Are you pondering what I'm pondering?
I think so, Brain. But where are we going to find a duck and a hose at this hour?
But if Jimmy cracks corn and no one cares, why does he keep doing it? But we're already naked.
But burlap chased me so.
But isn't a cucumber that small called a gherkin?
But balancing a family and a career? Oh, it's all too much for me.
But this time you wear the tutu.
But the rockheads? I mean, it's mostly girls, isn't it?
Air chickens!
Just act natural, Pinky.
Right, Brain.
La 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 la!
Zord! Laugh!
What? Egad!
Pinky, not that natural.
We'll be there before you can yell point!
We'll reach Mars before I yell point, Pinky.
Point, 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 point. Point.
I'm afraid we are in considerable peril.
Don't worry, Brain. Two simple words that will make it all better. Hakuna Matata.
If I hurt you now, no one would know.
I might.
That's debatable. I'm going to ask you one more time. Original cast, Godspell, Lab, why?
Oh, it was like this, roller skate. Crash! Hurt! Hippies! Pork! No, help! Fireman's carry, drop, oops, pick up, lab, put him over there! Let's dress him up! Funny nose and face paint! Hello, my name is Brain, and I should be your stewardess! Ha 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 ha! Funny ha! Hey, he doesn't look so good! Yeah! Maybe we should stop messing around! Point?
Zord!
Right then, lots of smelly things divided by the square root of a gummy worm. Carry the fat man and...
No!
I'm done, Brain!
I'm all ears, Pinky. How do you propose we take over the world?
Okay. We'll go to a small town in the middle of nowhere and open an oyster petting zoo.
An oyster petting zoo? Are you out of your... An oyster petting zoo it is, Pinky. Excellent idea.
But Brain, however will we get to the wishing star first?
Simple, Pinky. With the help of the great Leonardo da Vinci.
He's going to give us a ride there in his pant cuffs?
No, Pinky. Da Vinci's dead.
Oh, how sad. When's the funeral?
He died a long time ago.
And I forgot to send flowers? Stupid, stupid, stupid!
Oh, please, let me.
Stupid! Nerf!
Thanks.
Now zip it.
Zip!
Nerf!
Oh, Brain, I get it! You're a beautiful lawn ornament. Look at me!
Nerf!
I'm a pink flamingo! I'm a cement deer! Oh, I'm one of the seven dwarves, Brain!
Stop it, Pinky, or I shall have to hurt you.
Oh, righto, Brain. Nuff. Nuff.
Nuff. Nuff. Nuff. Nuff.
What is Narf? Do you mind telling me what that is?
Nuff. Nuff.
What am I doing here?
Do you like it when he insults you?
Well, no.
When he calls you names?
No.
When he bops you on the head?
Now you see, that I don't mind. Once he did this... Look, Brain! I made a choo-choo!
And me without my video camera.
Bang! Zoom!
Stop saying that, Pinky, or I shall have to hurt you.
Oh, okay. Sorry, Brain.
Nerf!
Oh, goody! Maybe we'll be on Goof-Ups and Practical Jokes. Oh, that sounds like fun, Brain! Then, maybe we can fill our trousers with marshmallow fluff and parade around to the music of Shusha! Oh, we're finally going back to Kansas! I think I'll miss the Scarecrow most of all.
Wrong book, Pinklet.
Oh,
Leonardo da Vinci, Pinky. Not only a world-renowned painter, but an ingenious inventor as well.
to have to hurt you.
Reach it.
Not hard enough.
Da Vinci designed the first flying machine, the air screw. And with my own clever modifications to the Da Vinci plans, this baby will fly.
Egad, brilliant brain! Oh, no, no, wait. If we were meant to fly, we would have been born with little bags of nuts.
Pinky, you are a little bag of nuts.
Raise it again.
How distressing. Might I inquire as to whom is piloting the aircraft?
Zord!